That's a pretty incredible organization when you can say that you've actually saved lives and changed lives. If the Y weren't in the Custer community, the recreational opportunities for both the children and the adults would be limited. The Y reaches every extent of the community, and it would just kind of be hard to imagine the community without the Y. After school programs are, you know, it's pretty incredible giving the children a place to go after school. The most likely time for children to get in trouble is those hours right after school, from the time they get out of school until the time mom and dad come home. Well, the Y gives the kids a place to go.
I can't imagine the living in Custer without the YMCA. It's just part of every day. It's just part of our everyday life. They have been wonderful. The amount of things my kids have learned in that program has been just outstanding. There's not a better option in Custer for childcare. This past year, my husband's been deployed, and the staff have been more than wonderful and supportive to the kids as they've dealt with deployment and emotional issues and struggles with that. We attend soccer, t-ball, swimming lessons. It's just every day the YMCA is in our lives. If Custer didn't have the YMCA, it would be a completely different town to live in, and not for the better. They really like it. They're happy. I feel comfortable dropping them off. They're happy when I pick them up. Sometimes they're covered in paint. And I think that's great, because then I know that they had a good day and they learned something.
My name is Karen Nielsen, and I've lived in Custer for 10 years. And our family's been involved with the Y for about 6 years. My son is in the Kid Stop program, and before that he went to the Y daycare here. And my daughter Holly is in the Y daycare. We also enjoy tumbling and soccer. I get to meet new people, my children get to meet new people. We have broader experiences than we would if we were not involved with the Y. You know, just simple things like teaching them how to play in teams, and to be responsible and respectable for other people.
It has grown and blossomed through many years of hard work on many people's part to a full-time director and serving hundreds and hundreds of kids and adults in our community. It is a YMCA that the community can be proud of, and that the area can be proud of, and the children that are benefiting and the adults that are benefiting from it are just so thankful that we have it here in Custer.
I love being with the kids. They're so much fun. One of the new programs we introduced this year was the NASA science program. We have got to learn how to build things and learn different science techniques, all kinds of different NASA stuff. Some of the other activities and games they enjoy is tractor tag, dodgeball. We go outside a lot, and we go and they get to use their imagination and play all different kinds of games and make up whatever they want to do. It's just a great program, and it's fun to be here, and I'm looking forward to next year where we're going to have a lot more kids.
Is outside in gym.
My favorite part about Kid Stop is going outside. Go swimming at the pool.
What I like about Kids Camp is that we get to go to the pool, and that we go outside and play fun games. We also do some science stuff with Ruff Rufferman. It's very fun.
Thank you, United Way.